Another 2-2 pitch. Hit hard. Inner right center field. Puig runs it down. Real nice at bat for Carpenter. Saw a whole bunch of pitches and hit a frozen rope that Puig is able to make the play on.
Puig covers so much ground in right field, you're thinking this ball's going to be into the gap, and it is. But Puig standing there. Good jump, great speed.